Hello everybody, my name is Vlogger Productions, and today I'm going to be trying Krispy Kreme Jelly Bellies, or Jelly Beans, depends on where you're from. Now, I was in Decorator's Warehouse with my mom, and you know, it's just a bunch of Christmas stuff, and I know you guys are thinking, but it's not Christmas yet. We haven't even passed Halloween yet. What are you doing? But what I say to that is, like, Christmas makes me happy. It gives me a warm feeling inside, and I just like the holiday very, very much. So we went in there, you know, we looked around, and I spotted these. I'm like, oh, that looks pretty good. So I bought it. So the flavors are as followed: cinnamon apple filled, strawberry iced, glazed birthday cake, original glazed, and chocolate iced with sprinkles. So they all sound very, very good. So we're just gonna try it, and yeah. So, I don't know why the camera does that, it like follows me. Okay, but over here, we have my good meter. So up here, we have yay. Right here, we have meh. Down here, we have no. So yay, no. Yay, no. So yeah, we're just gonna see how they taste. So, first one, I have 5 jelly beans right here, already laid out. So I think that first we're gonna try the apple cinnamon filled, which is this one right here. So, apple cinnamon filled, will it be good? I don't know, so let's try it. Oh. Okay, so at first it wasn't good, but then kind of it got a little bit better. It didn't really strike me as, you know, like, whoa. So cinnamon apple, meh. It's getting a meh. Sorry about that, guys. It doesn't taste like it. I've tried the cinnamon apple, and I like it in the store, but as a jelly bean, no. Next is strawberry ice. Okay. Oh. Ooh. Okay. It tastes so processed, guys. It literally tastes processed. That's all I'm tasting is processed. It tastes like the factory. I don't like that. Guys, the strawberry iced is getting a no. Okay. Oh. So the next on our list is glazed blueberry cake. Right here. This is the glazed blueberry cake. Down the hatch. Ooh. Whoa. That one's really good. Oh, yeah. I can definitely taste the blueberry. The blueberry is really strong. I can also taste the sweetness of the dough. That is really good. I'm gonna have to get that a yeah. That's awesome. Definitely again. Really good. Oh, man. Next, we have the original glaze, which I already know because I remember. So this is the original glaze. It looks pretty shiny. It looks pretty good. So, original glazed. Here we go. Whoa! That tastes really good. Wow! So, the first taste that I got from that, I got the donut. Like, the donut dough. The sweetness of that and the, like, that good, you know, that good feeling of a donut. And then I got that glazed waterfall. You know the where the donuts go under? That's the second taste that I got, and then they kind of, oh, they're coming together to form one great thing. Oh man, that tastes so good. Man, that is really good.
Okay.
So, next we have the chocolate glazed covered sprinkles. Well, let me see what it's actually called. Chocolate iced with sprinkles. Oh, that's close enough. So here's the chocolate ice with sprinkles. Whoa! Whoa! That one's really good. Dang! This one is like, heck yeah! This one's just a heck. Heck yeah. Not just yeah, heck yeah. Wow, that's good. I can just taste the chocolate. Wow. I can also kind of taste like a chocolatey donut. That is really good. That is awesome. Okay, so on our list of contenders, so the cinnamon, that got a meh. It's got a no. Wait, wrong way. Okay, so this got a meh. This got a no. This, let me see which one that is. That one got a yeah. This got a yeah, and this got a heck yeah. So, meh, no. Yeah, heck yeah. So, definitely, whenever I run out, definitely I'm gonna go get more of these. Those were really good. I'm pretty shocked. They got the flavors spot on some of them. They got the flavors spot on the glaze. They got it spot on the chocolate. They got it spot on most of them. I am really, really shocked. Good job, Jelly Bellies. Whatever you want to call them, jelly beans, good job. So I hope that you guys enjoyed. Be excellent to each other, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Peace out.
Guldfisk, guldfisk hela dagen.